Working?
I think we're good to go.
W-E-E-D,
all right. Welcome. So every Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern time, we go live and we beat battle live here for the Beat Battle League, the BBL for short. This is basically the NBA of beat battle leagues. This is a worldwide audience. And we're going to get this thing rocking. So it's every Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern time. And I just shared the files from Nippy Cray, so you guys can remix the last track we're about to do with Keyshawn. So shout out to Nippy Cray for getting chosen. If you want to just join our Discord, I forgot to even leave the instructions, my bad. So if you want to enter today's beat battle, we're streaming everywhere, but if you want to be a part of the voting, you have to come over to our YouTube page, which is youtube.com/busyworksbeats. If you want to vote, click here to join the beat battle. Okay, so I can't see the other screens from Facebook and Twitch right now, but again, if you want to vote, you got to come join us on YouTube. YouTube/busyworksbeats.
Research shows.
Hello, everyone. Welcome. It's 8 p.m. Eastern time, and we are about to get ready for this beat battle. I'm a little late because I was trying to set up all these links. What was I going to tell you? Oh, finally, we've reached. So I'm going to guide you through how to join the Discord. So basically, we have 11,000 producers in here, and now we're bringing in more artists because we're doing song contest, which is going to help us build our own artists from the ground up. So this is the record label concept that we're talking about. We're going to build our own artists from the ground up as a community. So it's not just going to be, okay, he got to produce for the artist and I didn't. Everybody benefits. For example, I just posted Nippy Cray shared his multi-tracks for the remix contest. So you guys can download those multi-tracks and practice mixing beats. You could practice, once we get the vocals in, you'll be able to practice mixing vocals. And then you'll be able to rearrange it or add instruments your own way for the remix contest. So let me say my hellos real quick. The song is so short. Oh, I forgot loop mode. Duh. So let me say my hellos and then I'll get into the how-to. DJ Rob Snow is here. What's up? It's the top dog. So again, this Beat Battle League is for the top tier beat battlers. This is not song feedback. We got Shaterm here, welcome. Young Soul is here, we got V9's another top dog. Cindy Keys is here. We got Yakuza Beats from Grand Theft Auto 3. We got Formula, welcome Formula. We got Wooshi 1988, shout out to you too. Ozakar. What's that one show called? Ozark? Is that what that is? Shout out to Ozakar. Welcome. What's going on next week? I will have one. Yeah, this week we're focusing on a different artist. So Keyshawn was the first week. This week we're focusing on Star Castillo. And I'll get into the details about how this all works because people keep asking me how to join the record label. Just join the Discord and all the information is there. Rishon, what's up? Gumbo says, what's up? Thank you. Corrupt Wisdom says, the battle begins. Welcome. Today, we're still deciding on a format, but we do have the requirements unlocked. So congratulations, you guys have unlocked live streaming per team. So if you don't know, just join our Discord. Click on this little color icon where it says red, blue, yellow, green. Once you click on this, choose a team. Scroll up to the top. Choose a team by reacting to one of these shapes. You can only choose one, so choose wisely. Here are all the team leaders if you need that information. And if you scroll down, it shows you the exact steps on how to enter beat battles. So you have to be on a team to enter beat battles. We're not accepting people who aren't on a team. And there is a way I can tell. Okay, so today we're gonna do Team Death.
King of the Hill.
Well, no, King of the Hill would be... Yeah, let's do King of the Hill, actually, but Team King of the Hill. So Team King of the Hill works this way. I will get into it. I don't want to jump too far ahead, but we're going to play Team King of the Hill right now, today.
King of the Hill.
Who else is up in here? Let me say my hellos. Corrupt is here. We got Jawa. Grab your snacks. Chris Moy is here, my business partner and mentor. Shout out to you. Just turn my head for a quick second. Welcome, as they say. FLC, we got you here. We got Jay Lambo. What's going on? We got Reslo is here. Chris Moy. You should go follow him if you can on YouTube. I don't know how to follow from the chat, but you guys should. Toxic Prophet says, released a beat 5 minutes ago. Okay, perfect timing. I need to read faster. Mr. Kamar J is here. What's up? Judo is here. Oh, Judo's another top dog. Newly crowned top dog. Swish Major Beats. What's up? OGZ's another top dog. He's on the, I think it's the blue team. What team is OGZ on? Did we? OGZ, you're definitely on a team, I thought. Well, he's on one of these teams. Thought he was one of the team leads. I guess not. But he's the top dog. Who else is up here? Let me read really quickly. Manny Beats, Shy, says, yo, is this a beat battle open? Yeah, but you got to join the Discord and you have to be on a team. So make sure you follow the instructions that I forgot to pin to the top. My fault. Let's pin that comment. So it should be pinned to the YouTube chat now. Again, if you're on any other platform and you want to vote for tonight's beat battle, you have to be on YouTube because we have a special voting system over here where you can pick who's winning each round of the beat battle. And today we're playing King of the Hill.
King of the Hill.
Team King of the Hill, though. Yeah, teams worked out crazy. And it's a real utility. It's not just like made up. I'm still behind in the chat, so give me a second to read faster. Top-notch talent. Yeah, we found the top dogs. We got Judo. He's a new killer in the building. All right, so I think it's time to get started. I'm already late, so let's get this rocking. Swish Major, we got Sending Keys. Young Dad is here. We got N1 Studio Ja, welcome from Jamaica. We got Sankyare. Y'all typing too fast. Mad Hatter's here. Faux Real is here. I'm reading way slow. Do you have any tips, tricks for new producers? Not this stream. I don't. All right, so let's get this thing rock. Archie Beats. The man with the most crisp video quality ever. If any companies or reps or whoever is watching and you need a product, oh wait, hold up, SoundCloud ad, hold up. Jump rope. Expandable barbells. What the heck? SoundCloud ad, hold on, y'all. Well, Archie Beats makes the best, most pristine music review / product videos I've ever seen. It's insane. The amount of quality, like I'm lazy as a content creator. I'm like, all right, I'll give you a video, but I'm not going to be editing and doing all these lower thirds. Archie Beats will give you the lower thirds, the editing, the crisp video. He knows how to work all that type of stuff. Shout out to you. That's a task. That's like a skill set. So if any companies are watching, you need to hit up Archie Beats. Plain and simple. It's that simple. Man has mastered that. All right, so let's get this rocking. I don't know how many people are here, so let me check the tab and then we'll get this thing rocking. Where's Streamlabs? Shout out to Brittany Moy for recommending Streamlabs, and Chris Jr. put me onto the multi-stream. I forgot about the software. Shout out to everybody from, let's see what other platforms are watching and with us. So again, if you want to vote tonight, you have to be on the YouTube chat. Okay, so here's a ritual we do every Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern time. What's up, Chris Jr.? Is we represent where we're from. So which country or state are you from? Just to prove that this is a worldwide audience. So we're gonna see where everybody's from and then we're gonna get this thing rocking. All right. Make sure the video's good, cool. All right. Feel like I'm at a news agency. So what you do is you hop into the Discord. Once you hop into the Discord with the link above, or just go to busyworksbeats.com/discord. Once you're in here and you verify your like humanness or whatever it is, then scroll down to where it has these colors on the tabs, red, blue, yellow, green. Click on this tab, then scroll to the top, okay? And you have to pick a team. So red, blue, yellow, green, it's up to you. The red team is called the Oddball Team. Blue team is called Aftermath. The yellow team is called the Golden Suns, and the green team is called the Headshot Killers. So you can choose which frequency you vibrate with the most and choose a team. Now, once you choose a team, you have to scroll down to your selective. Here's the more instructions for you. Okay, if you want to read the actual instructions, but just scroll down on the left side. Under beat battles, you'll see all the stuff for the teams. So you'll see the red team's chat. I can see all the chats. I think you see whatever team you chose, you'll only see their chat. Okay. And then your team has like a special private chat that you guys can talk about strategies, we just unlocked 100 members per team, which means now you've turned on the ability to live stream per your team. And I know that sounds convoluted, but it just basically means instead of sharing secrets up here with the videos like SoundCrank and Seamless and all them, you can now do it in your own team's section. You can collab live, you can do a bunch of stuff. So we're gonna open up those doors tonight after the beat battle. So that is the new unlock. You unlock team streaming and collabs for your team using live stream, and you don't need any other software except Discord to do that. Okay, so what else? So also, I don't wanna convolute this, but also in order to submit for the song challenges, this week we're doing Star Castillo. She's a female artist. Here are all her song references. But in order to submit for her deadline, which is this Friday, you have to be on a team. So you have to be on a team basically to battle and to submit for the records that we're making together. So this is a joined effort. We're all working together to create records, build an artist from the ground up. So that's the main goal. So last week we did Keyshawn, who's a male artist, crazy singer. This week we're doing Star Castillo, and you can go to her page to listen to her stuff. But we're gonna focus on her style, build her up, and just build our own artists. That's how it's gonna work. Okay, so let's get this beat battle thing rocking. So 8 p.m. is when I opened it up. So how I can tell you're on the team, your team, you get this little icon next to your name. So how this will work, I didn't think about multiple teams and team, King of the Hill, multiple teams. How's this gonna work? Cause what if we, dude, let me think. What other modes do we have?
King of the Triple Kick. Capture the Flag.
We have Capture the Flag. But how's this? You know, we're going to do King of the Hill.
King of the Hill.
But the yellow team and the green team are one team, if that makes sense. Like, they're not technically one team, but they're considered one side. I know this sounds confusing. So yellow and green team are on one side. Red and blue are on another side. They're all separate teams. But to keep it easy,
King of the
that's
Hill.
How I'm looking at it. To determine who has the actual flag. And then at the very end, at the main event tonight, we're gonna pit those, whoever has the flag at that point, will pit those teams against each other. So that's how we're gonna go. Hopefully that made sense. You'll get used to it after the first round. So let me shout out where everybody's from. My fault, I completely was just spaced out. Brazil is here. We got people from, where you from? Which country are you from? Which state are you from? Algeria, Florida, Canada's here, Kentucky's here, Canada. We got Chicago, we got Quebec in here, we got another Chicagoan. South Africa is here, okay. Idaho, shout out to the corn silos out in Idaho. We got the Czech Republic, we got Jamaica. Which, Penwoods, that's so hilarious. Penwood High School, that is so funny that you said Penwood, Pennsylvania. Actually, that's funny, let me take a picture. That is actually hilarious. Where's it at? Penwood, where's it at? I just saw it. Oh. Salt Lake City, Utah. We got Columbia. Richmond, Virginia. I don't know if that's Northern or Central Virginia. Did you see what I said before, Big Drew? Nope. Gonna be straight with you. You said, what's up, bro? How are you doing today? Thank you. You're just in knee pain? Well, let's all send our good frequencies over to Big Drew and heal his knee. Send our chi energy over to Big Drew. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Chi energy. Feel your leg, brother, healing up. May every cell in your body, all 100 trillion, work to heal your knee, my brother. Don't get me to preaching. It's not even Sunday. It's Monday. I'm just playing. Bakersfield, California. South Africa's here. We got Illinois, California's, New Jersey, what's up? Okay, so I'm reading super slow and I don't know why. Cleveland, Ohio, Houston, Golden Suns gang, I thought that was a state. Lithuania, welcome. Funky Town, Fort Worth, Texas. All right, so it looks like everybody's picking up on a team. Hopefully I made the instructions simple. Again, go to busyworksbeats.com/discord. That's the first step. Once you verify that you're a human, through all the rules and everything, then look for this little colorful tab. Scroll to the top. Choose a color, red through green, and scroll down to the bottom left and look for beat battles, and your team will be here, and you have a private team chat. Now, where we're submitting for tonight's beat battle is on the Beat Battle League tab. Okay, so I know, but you have to be on a team in order for me to consider you a part of the situation. Okay, so if you need help, just ask people. We're not crazy over here where we're not gonna help. Lafayette, Louisiana, Malaysia, see worldwide. Orlando, India, Compton, Lithuania, Kansas. Okay, let's get this thing rocking. Without further ado, we've been here for 20 minutes already. Let's get this thing rocking. So again,
King of the Hill. Capture the flag.
We're playing Team Capture the Flag. So the yellow team and green team are considered one side. Red team and blue team are a different side. And whoever wins the round takes the flag. And then whichever team, whichever group, I'll say, has the flag, those two teams will battle each other at the end. From the community, they are the real. I forget who came. Was it Tank? Either Tank talked about teams. I think it was Tank. It was either Tank. I want to give credit. Yeah, it was definitely Tank because he's super into it. He was like, you know, or no, he might have asked for a private, separate chat for the top dogs. I think that's what Tank asked for. Yeah, I think teams came from, I forget. It was a group thought though. We all love Halo. That's where we're copying from.
Capture the flag.
Okay, so without further ado, we got Young Dad. He's on the yellow team. So Golden Suns won the last beat battle as a team. Oh, also, whichever team wins tonight's actual beat battle, their whole team gets another airdrop. So last week, the yellow team, the Golden Suns, got the first airdrop, and it was custom loot pack by 7 Foot G on Instagram. I'm gonna plug him because he's a ridiculous guitar player. So we sent out a custom guitar pack that he made strictly for that team. And they're willing to, if they're willing to share it with you, fine. But that's what the yellow team's airdrop was the guitar pack, custom made, never released before. And we have another one of his packs, never released before guitar pack by 7 Foot G. So whoever wins tonight wins that for their whole team in the team section as an airdrop.
Capture the
Okay, so this is Young Dad with the yellow team. Let me get the poll ready. Ricey, oh, Santa, was it Ricey or was it Tank? Actually, my fault, it was Ricey. Dang, I got the emblems messed up. You're right, it was Ricey. I just consider us one huge brain at this point. So this is yellow team or the Golden Suns. I'm like, am I going crazy? The whole beat has reverb on it. It's called Breath From Below. Oh, I see what he's doing, okay. World's greatest beat battles in one place, the Beat Battle League. Worldwide. If you're on a team, represent your team with the emoji. If you don't know how, if you don't know your team's emoji, ask a teammate. This is beat number one right here. So again, if you want to vote, come join us on YouTube if you want to vote. Holy Reaper. Toxic doesn't know his own teammates' colors. Toxic, your team logo is the emoji with the money tongue coming out of its mouth. It's a little happy face with the money sign. The Golden Suns is the sun with the face on it. The blue teams is that little ATM. You got to go way in the back of your emoji catalog. And the red team is the little red ball in the way in the back. So that's your team emojis. Okay, so it's Golden Suns versus Oddball. This is DJ Rob Snow. Oddball. I forgot to sample the things to call out your teams. Man, I'm slipping. I need to write that down before I forget. So this is called Humble. This is beat number two. All right, so this is the red team. Beat two, DJ Rob Snow. Top dogs. see who's gonna take the flag. Here's where this is gonna go. Downer for you. So beat number one or beat number two, this is how we vote. So come join us on YouTube if you want to vote. I see what you did with the 808. Hitting that 17th octave up there with the delay, I heard. A little Marty shot. Another drop. Feel like I'm playing Guitar Hero in space. On expert mode. What was that game? It wasn't called like Guitar Hero, it was called like Rock something. It was like with the real guitar though. All right, how many people do we have in here? Because I got to count the ratio of votes to be fair. So I got to switch tabs real quick. Also, go to NicoleNicks.com. You guys need vocal tags on your beats.
Okay, Chevy, I see you.
So go to NicoleNicks.com for vocal tags.
The high-class rollers.
Rock Smith.
97031 in the booth.
It's called Rock Smith. That's what it was.
Oh, Tommy Digital, you called for this. Damn, Prezi.
All right, so just go to NicoleNicks.com to get branded with a vocal tag. You guys need those for beat battles. It's one of the most hyped up things about the beat is the call out. DJ Rob Snow, I forgot to count. So we have, got to do some quick math. We have 150 divided by 2 is, if I do my algebra right, that's 70 people. Wait, no. Wow, I'm salty. 75 people. We need 75 votes. Okay, it's a landslide. DJ Rob Snow took that with 80%. For Oddball, the red team. So currently,
capture the flag.
The red team
lost the
wait,
lead.
Wrong button. The red team
gained the lead.
Has the flag. Okay, I gotta remember that. I gotta get my eyes.
Gained the lead.
There you go. That's the red team. Don't these sound effects sound a little low, or am I just extremely loud? Either way, I'm gonna blow your eardrums off. Pause. Let's add a soft clipper just so we don't destroy anything tonight. All right, cool. So we are back. So currently, Oddball
capture the flag
has the flag.
Gained the lead.
Rocksmith was lit for learning actual guitar. I never was rich enough to experience Rocksmith. I never could champion that. So we got level 7 from the Golden Suns. This is the team that won last week's beat battle. And this is the second week of team battles. And I think in the future, we're just gonna do all teams from now on. This is called Level 7 Warzone. No Call of Duty. Zombies and Warzone at the same time. Only gamers will get it. What's up, Judo? I'll put the emojis for the team so people can rep their team. So this is beat number one. Remember, this is a beat battle, not song feedback night. All right, so this is beat number one from the Golden Suns. Lucky level 7. Representing the Golden Suns. Now we got triple OP beats from Aftermath. Put your shades on. This is Aftermath. Uh-oh, is this a Cardi beat? Yellow team versus blue team. greatest beat battles in one place. You hear that dropout? That was nuts. World's greatest in one league. This is the Beat Battle League, the BBL for short. Okay, what do you guys think about beat number two? That's called a whole lot of wait, hold up. Is this a remake? Don't say remake. Please don't say remake. I can't read the whole title. Is that a remake? Or does it just say whole lot of red? It probably just says whole lot of red. Can't read the ending. But if you guys want to vote, if you're on any other platform, shout out to Facebook, shout out to Twitch. You guys want to come vote, you got to hop over on YouTube to actually actively vote. Because again, this is a worldwide beat battle, the Beat Battle League. This is the NBA of Beat Battle Leagues. We got the world's greatest in one place. So let's see. So currently the yellow and green team have the flag.
Capture the flag.
And we're going to see who takes this round. So the other squad, we got to call them a different color. Maybe call them purple. I don't want to get, what's a yellow and green combined? Does that just make green? There's a brighter green? Let's not confuse it. So red and blue could potentially take the flag back.
Capture the flag.
Whereas yellow and green might lose the flag, and it's looking like a landslide right now. Yeah, it's looking so landslidish. Is that a word? Sounds like a curse word. It's so landslidey that we're just gonna call it. 77% voted for Triple OP Beats from the blue team, Aftermath. Which means the flag has been...
Game over.
Wait, pressing all the wrong buttons.
Capture the flag. Lost the lead.
Darn. So the Golden Suns and the Headshot Killers
lost the lead. King of the Hill gained the lead.
Blue team gained the lead. They got the flag right now. So again, we're going to go for 1 hour, and whoever has the flag by that time, they're going to make it to the main event. And then whatever two teams make it to the main event, battle each other. That's how it's going to work. Ernesto, what's up? You're not late. You're fashionably late to the party. So now we got yellow versus green. They're on the same side, so we're not going to face them together. So we'll do yellow versus the next red or blue in line. So current, who is this? This is Lamp on the Box. Called Look to the Sky. You gotta join our Discord.
You know the time saying, you fuck up once, you lose two teams.
Where's that from? That's from like, Home Improvement, isn't it? Okay, so this is Lamp on the Box. Shout out to Swish Major Beats sending 70 czars. Not sure what czars are, but shout to you for your foreign currencies. We appreciate that. Accepting NFTs, accepting NEAR tokens, and accepting Bitcoins. And ETH, we're accepting ETH. What was I gonna say? The tool man Taylor? What was I doing right now? So this was, what team was he on? The Golden Suns, which is the yellow team. Okay, and his name was Lamp on the Box. So that was beat number one we just heard, was Lamp on the Box. You guys have some very interesting production names. Lamp on the Box. I don't know how to, I need those on because we're celebrating. Just gotta deal with it. That is, that is our, that's not Discord, that's Streamlabs letting us know that we have a new follower. So thank you. Where is the tab that I'm looking for? All right, so that was Golden Suns, Lamp on the Box. That was beat number one. So now we gotta find the next person in line. We got Aftermath, the blue team. And this is from Corkzo. This is called Poland Mountain. Liz Lopez, what's up? Oh. Fork Zone. It's like kind of drill, but it's kind of... Oh, I see what you mean. Mute the little... How do you do that, though? High muted channel. How do you do it? I don't know how to mute Discord. Guys, think this is beat number two. You know, it's kind of drill-esque South American drill. Stop playing. Club drill. EDM drill. EDM will slap anything in front of a genre and be like, yo, that's EDM neo soul right there. Stealing all types of genres. I was like, trap isn't even a sound, it's a story. Courtney made it to the live. Did you get the notification this time? Did it work? Thanks for hopping on in. This is the Beat Battle League, the BBL for short, the world's greatest beat battle league with the world's greatest beat battlers on the planet, literally from every continent except Antarctica. Shout out to everybody here. So this is a close round because I guess the quality was very similar. So we're gonna see who takes this round. We're playing Capture the Flag.
Capture the Flag.
Whoever has the flag by the end of the hour.
Capture the flag. Well,
hour and a half.
Capture the flag.
Meaning 9:30 p.m. Eastern time. Whoever has the flag by then, those two teams will go against each other for the main event. And then whoever wins that battle wins an airdrop for their team. And the airdrop is going to be another custom-made guitar melody pack made by 7 Foot G himself. And I would highly recommend you look him up on Instagram. Oops, I spelled this thing wrong. Don't go to that one. That's the wrong one. 7 Foot G on Instagram. Check him out. He's really dope. So it's looking like the votes. So again, if you're on any other platform, Twitch, Facebook, and you want to hop in the battle, you got to join our Discord. The link's on the screen. It's busyworksbeats.com/Discord. And if you want to vote, you got to come join us over on YouTube. Yeah, the Beat Battle League, the BBL for short. I'm so curious what our logo is going to be. I'm so curious what the graphic designers are going to come up with. So let's end this vote. It looks like Lamp on the Box got it for the Golden Suns. So that means
capture the flag.
That the red and blue team
lost the lead.
And now the yellow and green team
gained the lead. Capture the flag.
All right. So now yellow and green team have taken the flag back. What's the score? Basically yellow. Here's what I'm going to do. We're going to do this. We're going to do the sun emoji. And you're right. I should have made this more simple. Okay. And then we have yellow and then red and blue. And then whoever has the flag, I'll mark it with the little flag emoji. Like that. They got the flag. Let me put a little divide up so it's clear who has the flag. Boom. Probably doesn't even make it any easier, whatever. I just made that more complicated than it had to be. Okay, so next round we got, let's see who's up next. We got the Headshot Killers Formula versus whoever's next in the line. I didn't see. This is called Light Up the Sky. Is there a way to mute this tab temporarily or something? Everybody's going drill. Courtney's repping the green team. You picked a side already? My man said deploy. Oh, I clicked the button. Don't vote yet. I accidentally clicked the button. You hear that glitch? Don't vote. I accidentally clicked it. Shot callers are a menace in this community. The Headshot Killers. about Rep by Better Vision. I have no idea what you're talking about. Okay, this is, what team was he repping? The green team? He must have got that Marty Minning pack from the green team chat. Press the bell icon next to your user list. The bell icon next to the user list? Oh, this? I did not know that. Wait, only... I guess nothing. Oh, you can mute it. I didn't even realize that. Okay, let's mute it for 1 hour. Okay, good looks. Chris Jr. is a daggone Discord expert over here. Okay, my fault. That was green team. That was Formula representing the green team. He must have got that green team pack because I've never heard Formula produce like that. That's the benefit of joining a team. You guys get that. You guys have your own record labels within a record label. You guys have your own teams. You're basically your own record labels. So I'm telling you, we're going to create a whole new model for the music business. Okay, so that was Formula from the Headshot Killers, and we're going to pit him up against Yellow and Green are submitting heavy tonight. Mr. Kamar J. Super chat my entrance for the red team, but I forgot to enter the link. You super chatted? We're just going in order. No need to super chat. Oh, Swish Major Beat. Oh, I see what you're saying. Super chat my entrance for the red team.
Mr. Kamar J.
Yeah, I'll write your name down so we don't forget you, but you don't have to super chat on beat battles because it doesn't help anything. It makes it more complicated. But I'll write your name down. Swish. This is beat number two that we're listening to. Did I do it right? I don't know if I muted that right. Okay, time to vote. This is beat number two by Mr. Kamar J. Who needs a Nicole Nix tag? It needs to be like, Mr. Kamar J. Or it needs to be like, Mr. Kamar J. It needs to be like feminine. Mr. Kamar J. Sounds like you're trying to advertise a website. I'm not hating. I'm just trying to level you up. Go to NicoleNix.com for vocal tags.
Okay, Chevy, I see you.
The quality.
The high class rollers.
The pristineness.
97031 in the booth.
The luxury.
Oh, Tommy Digital, you called for this.
The silk.
Damn, Prezi.
So go to NicoleNix.com to get your vocal tag. Talking about something. MrKamarJ.com. I'm just playing. You know, I'm just teasing you. Sometimes you got to pressure people to move forward. You know, they get comfortable. I'm going to bully you until you correct yourself. Mr. Kamar J looks like he's taking this one. You said, have you asked Nicole Nix to be your girlfriend yet? We all know you Twitter padded? Of course, we're already a thing. That is my woman. Thank you for asking. If you didn't know and you DM'd her trying to holler, it's all good. I forgive you. But yeah, she's definitely significant other here. That's why I keep teamwork makes the dream work. The mute's only that specific channel. Oh, freak. But wouldn't it mute this channel? Isn't, oh, I guess it doesn't mute them all. Did I click on the wrong one? Maybe that's why. You said next to user list. This is the user list. He said, click the bell. Is there another bell? Whatever. It's good enough. So what's the vote looking like? It's pretty close. 72 votes came in. That's funny. Chris Jr. is funny. 72, hold up. It's all good. People don't know. 72 votes came in. And it looks like Mr. Kamar J took it back for the blue team.
Killing spree.
Wrong button. My finger is a little chunky, so it hit the other key, but I was really on the one key, if you guys could see. My finger's on one key, but it was so chunky, it hit the other key first. That's the one I meant to hit.
Capture the flag.
So yellow team, green team.
Lost the lead.
Red team, blue team.
Gained the lead.
Took the flag back. They said, get that flag. Oh man, I want to do stand-up comedian. I want to do stand-up comedy one night. I'm gonna go to an open mic and just tell bad jokes. See if anybody gets it. I don't even need people to laugh. I just need people to understand. Understand my joke. Understand the depths in which I had to go down to find that joke. Okay, so the red and the blue team have the flag. If you click the BusyWorks Beats, oh, I'm reading out loud like an idiot. If you click the BusyWorks Beats server icon on the far left, you can mute the whole server for an hour. Oh, right here. Is that this button? Right click. Notification settings. Wait. Am I getting close? Nothing. I don't know if I did that right, so whatever. I don't want to turn it off because then I'll forget to turn it on. That's me. I'll end up forgetting. Use category default. No. Yes. Okay. Thank you, Chris Jr., for helping me through these hard Discord times. I don't know how you learned all this stuff, but thank you. Okay, so it's the time we move forward. Who sent in a $4.99? I completely missed that. Digstown. I don't know what you're submitting for, because we don't take money submissions, but let me know what you sent the money for so we can figure it out. Also, Swish Major Beats, you said you submitted a super chat. We'll figure out how to get you in. Okay, but this is not like a paid to play thing. Is the mute server drop down? My bad, I'm trying to learn Discord. Mute server drop down. Oh, right here for 1 hour. How did I not see that? Holy crap. Okay, go looks. Go looks, Chris Jr. Okay, Acanian Beats. Nah, Biscuit, you're supposed to pull up with snacks. Pull up with drinks on deck. This is the most entertaining thing that happens on a Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern time. Gotta pull up with the snacks. You'll find notification. Oh, good looks, V-Nice. I thought you were saying something different. Okay, so y'all know who has the flag? Because I forgot. Okay, red and blue team has the flag. Let's continue. So now we got Judo. This is a team leader from the Golden Suns. So good luck, whoever you're against. Whoever's against Judo, good luck. That's all I'm trying to say right now. Good luck. We're praying for you. This is one of our top dogs. I told you guys this is the BBL. It's basically the NBA of music producers. Wait, was that a Nicole Nicks tag? I gotta run that back. I talked too much. Let's go. Let's go. Judo did not come to play last week. He got automatic top dog status.
Running riot.
Okay, this is beat number one, representing the Golden Suns. So keep in mind, these are your leaders. If you like their sound, you join their team and you could be on the inside. You guys can learn from them, you can share stuff. Uh-oh, I hear. I thought I heard acapella. I was about to pause this whole thing. YouTube doesn't play that.
And that's true facts, not the shooters.
The chain business.
Uh-oh. What's happening? Chris Jr. says Judo's a monster. Okay, so he represents the Golden Sun. So again, if you like these people's sound, join their team. That's the whole point of teams. And he's a team leader of the Golden Suns. So it's going to be Judo. Good luck. Whoever is against Judo is going to be... It is going to be... Barber Valley. He's a black box holder. I think that's what that color stands for. Let me triple check. No, that is the Aftermath color. I stand corrected. Shout out to whoever just subscribed. So this is King Von Lil Durk type beat. Produced by Valley Beats. This is beat number two. Oh no, we need to get you a Nicole Nicks tag. This feels very mafioso. Yeah, I definitely heard a little Wiz acapella in there. Thank God it didn't play too long. Oh no, Swish, you're definitely gonna get played. You'll be the paid power up. We're gonna come up with a name for it, paid power up, where you try to rescue your teammates. Coming up with ideas on the fly. We'll call it Revival, Revive or something like that. Alright, I don't know about this one. What do you guys think? This is gonna be interesting how this work, how this poll works. So if you wanna vote, come join us on YouTube. Now Swish Major, I definitely got you on cue. Don't think you're gonna be ignored. I got you. But Digstown, I gotta figure out what did you send in for? Just a super chat of supporting the channel. Thank you. You showed me a lot about music. Thanks, Digstown Studios. He's putting in towards the BBL fund. That sounds funny. The BBL fund. The Beat Battle League fund, silly. Told you it's gonna be the NBA for music producers and beat battlers. Ernesto said he submitted late, it's all good. You have time for your team to recover. So it looks like the chat is rolling with Judo on this one. Oh, heavy landslide. 72 votes came in. Yes, it's slippity, slippity landslide. Oh, what's up, LLB's here? I think I saw your name earlier. I forgot to shout you out, my fault. It's just your name, I'm used to it in capital letters. So sometimes it blends in, my fault. Another dope YouTube fam. I've never even met him and he's super dope. I could tell by his, just the way he operates. LLB, we wanna see your channel real quick. 50,000 subscribers on his page. He made 400 videos. Let's give, what's LLB's emoji? Do you have a special emoji? Figure out, okay, if you guys know LLB, put whatever emoji you think represents LLB's spirit. We're gonna celebrate him right now. Look at his thumbnail game on point with the contrast. Saturation up. Focus. My man has F points everywhere. I see what you got. I need to work on my thumbnail game. My thumbnail game is nut. It's non-existent. Arrows on point, circles on point. There we go, shout out to my guy. LLB, super dope. He's on the NFT album, which I was supposed to release today, and I forgot to email it in time. I didn't want to email you at 9 p.m. So I'm like, hey guys, the NFT is just at 9 p.m. You're probably asleep. So I completely forgot to do it in time. But it is ready to rock. It's ready to go. Just dropped the link to my beat and song challenges. All right. You think the ghost emoji represents LLB or the goat emoji? Maybe you hit the wrong button. Maybe your finger slipped on the phone. Why does YouTube block regular emojis? That's interesting. Okay, so who won that round? Judo won the round, which means the yellow team has...
Capture the flag.
Red and blue team...
lost the lead.
And the yellow team...
gained the lead.
Gained the lead. And LLB threw in some UK dollars. He said worldwide money. Throwing 10 pounds on it. Not talking about weights. Shout out to LLB. It's really rare because a lot of people, they get on YouTube and they just act weird. Like they act like they're not friendly. LLB super friendly, which is good. That's how you're gonna succeed. He's next up. 50,000 subscribers. It's gonna be 500,000 by in no time. It's gonna fly by. You're gonna be like, what the freak? Make sure you get your plaque by putting in your address at the 100K mark. Okay, now I'm just talking YouTuber-nese. Let's get back to the business. We got T-Dog, excuse me, representing the Golden Sons. Also, Courtney says she wants to be one of the artists in the record label. So I'm gonna let the chat vote. Courtney, if you're still here, give me like some type of response. And if so, I'm gonna ask the chat, do y'all want Courtney on the record label? They can vote yes or they can vote no. Your fate is entirely decided by the producers. And I'm gonna go find your track. Where did I put it though? I gotta find it. Let me turn off my screen because it might open up business projects. We're gonna find Courtney's track. Give me a second. I don't know if I have it on my computer. I might've deleted it. what was it called? It was called Courtney something. Oh, I think I deleted it because it was eating up space. Dang. No, I'm gonna find that track. I'm gonna find this track. And if you like her stuff, oh, you know what? It might trigger an event. Never mind. It might trigger the other person's beat icon if they have the beat ID thing on. Where is it at? I'm looking at one of my drives, see if I can find it. If I can't find it quickly, then. Freak. I don't know where I put it. Dag nab. I think I cleared space out the drive. Darn. We transferred it and hold it up. Yeah, it's already gone. Well, I tried. All right, let's get back to business. Boom, boom, boom. You lost your vote, Courtney. You didn't respond in time. Boom. Okay, this is T-Dog called Cola. Baby Keem type beat. Jay Breeze says, how do I join a team? If the chat could help him, that'd be cool. This is beat number one. Group for Moonlight. Well, hey, just tell them to join the Discord. Trying to get in the Baby Keem mindset.
I done hit a leap, 30 deep inside of the whip, no stick. Shoulda been here on a block with a whip, coulda got you kicked. But that's the problem with these kids. I used to be broke, nah, nigga rich. All I do is stack a couple bricks. I ain't talking about that sniff, boy, I'm talking about that piff. Whoa, Kimasabi, they ballin' is my hobby. I used to be in them lobbies, on GTA we thought.
Baby Keem don't want these bars. Am I thinking of the wrong rapper? No, that's Baby Keem. Yeah, that's Baby Keem. He reminds me of Kendrick. The beat got me rapping, TDH. Okay, so that's TDH, Top Dog on the Golden Suns. Why is it? Oh, that's the yellow, okay. Versus, well, yellow and green on the same team. A lot of greens and yellows tonight. Where's the blue and red team? They're not submitting tonight. Versus DJ Rob Snow. Okay, here we go. Okay, this is called Origin on BeatStars. Representing Oddball. DJ Rob Snow, the team cap.
No cap. We haven't seen the snow yet.
Uh-oh, TDH might have some work. Steps that he put in. Jay Breed, somebody help him out how to join the team. Let's see who wins this round. Phone was charging, didn't get it played yet, did it? I don't think so, for real. So let's see what the vote says. Currently, the Golden Suns and the Headshot Killers have the flag.
Capture the flag.
So we'll see who takes it this round. OGZ says, everyone, please remind to like and subscribe. Thank you. Oh, thanks, Chris Jr. I'm just lazy. I'll tell people to join and figure it out. No, I'm just playing. How do you join a team for everybody who's wondering? You hop in to the Discord. Once you're in the Discord and you verify that you're a human, scroll down until you see this little red, blue, yellow, green icon. Click on that icon. Scroll all the way to the top and choose a color at the bottom right here. You have to react to the thing. So choose which team you want. Once you choose a team, you can't unchoose, so you gotta commit to a color. Pick a side, any side. Red Ball's team is called Aftermath. The blue team is called, I said that backwards. Red team is called Oddball. Blue team is called Aftermath. The yellow team is called the Golden Suns. The green team is called the Headshot Killers. And then once you join a team, you'll unlock at the bottom where it says Beat Battles. Sorry, you will see team specific chats down here. So you'll see your team's chat down here with their team icon. And then tonight's Beat Battle specifically, we're posting in the Beat Battle League tab. And that's where we're at right now. Okay, so let's see who took the round, TDH or DJ Rob Snow. Remember, DJ Rob Snow is one of our top dogs. It's gonna be interesting. I think it was my bars, Rob Snow. It's me adding bars to it that increased the value. Rocktown Candy, what's up? Everybody voted Rocktown Candy and they said they wanna include her in the record label vision as well. So again, this is a community effort. We're gonna create a whole system. It's all mapped out. But the cool part is that everybody benefits. It's not just one person. Vote for their own team. They could vote for their own team. I never thought about that. We gotta show up. You gotta show up to the streams. Get your team in here, get to the streams. This is January 11th. Oh, I forgot we have a meeting tomorrow. Cool. Busy Beats King. So it looks like TDH is holding it down for the, what team was he on? Had to be yellow. It was the, where's his thing at? Oh, here it is. It was the Golden Suns. So it looks like the Golden Suns took this at 75 votes. Actually, they already had the flag. So they didn't lose the flag.
Capture the flag.
All right. So let's see who's next. We did TDH. We did. No, V-Nize didn't go yet. Okay, so now it's V-Nize. He's one of our top dogs. Again, this is like the NBA for beat battles. I think like LeBron James, Steph Curry, all those type of guys. When I say top dog, they bring that quality. Now, V-Nize has been stepping outside the box recently, so we don't know. That's Nicole Nicks, vocal tag. All drill beats might take auto L's moving forward. We're done with drill already. Type beat. He said, "Get those shit up." You hear the 808 slide up? Let me run that back. Samurai type beat. That's gonna be stuck in my head now. Samurai type beat. V-Nize with the Headshot Killers on the green team versus who is next in line? Versus Rich. Sigga Drift represent Oddball. Oh, my fault. The volume is down. Let me run it back. It's my fault. It's called Drift. This is beat number two by the red team. LLB said, he said, let me rescue y'all real quick. Let me drop a little green for the green team. Let's go, LLB. Came through. Thank you. What do you guys vote? that name? I'm trying to think of it. What's it called when you buy somebody back from the gulag? I forget what it's called. I think it's called buybacks. Japanese phone? Why is my head like trying to figure out what's happening next? Uh-oh, let's go, oh. It's hard. Dag, be nice, swiped him with the drill. It's close, so I'm gonna let the boat rock for a little bit. It's a little close. Again, if you're on other platforms and you want to vote, hop over to YouTube with us. LLB says he wants to go on with the green team. Because he's a friend, I'm going to let him slide up. Friend of the show. Never met the man. I don't want to act like... You don't hear when people are like, oh my God, that's my friend. I'm like, we never even hung out. I don't want to be a poser. Friend meaning friend of the business, friend of the show. We think he's friendly. LLB, 50K subs, on his way up. Next up. So it looks like V-Nice took it with the drill. 83 votes came in and V-Nice took it with the drill. So that means...
Capture the flag.
The flag is now in the hands. Still in the hands, actually. Not even in different hands. It's in the same hands as the yellow and the green team. They're dominating. Golden Suns won last week. Now it looks like the green team is getting better. So LL Beat said he just submitted for the green team. So we're going to see what he has. Bold of him to go against the Beat Battle League. Let's see. Which tab did you put it in, though? That's going to be the... Oh, here it is. Representing the Headshot Killers. I got to automatically put you as the top dog, period. And a mod. Why are you not modded? I didn't even know you were in here, actually. So you're a mod now, and you're a top dog. LLB. This is called... Man, send the reel. I mean, it's called Pusha P.
LLB.
I hear Gunna all over this. This is crazy. The pristine, the precision in this. Whoever goes against this, good luck. Why am I not subscribed to this one? My fault. I know you have two channels. Whew. Talk about perfection and precision. Whoever has to go against that, good luck. He's representing the green team, the Headshot Killers. That's LLB. Call him Your Highness. Is that outdated, Your Highness? Meaning highness, H-I-G-H-N-E-S-S, your highness. Versus, let's see who your versus, let's see. So it is gonna be the next person in line of the other team. So today at 8. Okay, so it's LLB versus Lotus Eye Beats. Hope it fits for a battle, I'm trying. It's called Dark Dance.
Welcome.
Uh-oh.
You dare challenge me?
Whoa, that freaked me out. I'm gonna go ahead and give that a good try for the blue team, but let's put LLB up against somebody a little higher ranked. This is Renegade. My guy, he did creep me out with those sounds though. I thought somebody was like behind me for a second. Okay, so this is Complexstro, Ronicade, Take It to the Next Level, Beat Battle Edit.
Come on, we're gonna take it to the next level. Come on, we're gonna take it to the next level.
Is this a song?
Come on, we're gonna take it to the next level. Level.
Oh, yeah, that was a song.
Bring your A game, yeah.
Uh-oh, Festival versus the Trap. Let's see who wins. How do you dance to this? I don't know where this is gonna go, but we're a worldwide audience, so let's see what people vote. LLB came with the Gunna vibes, whereas Renegade came with the party vibes. So it's Gunna versus party vibes. This is like the music you play while you're voting.
Yeah.
Come on, we're gonna... My man's did his own chance. I like the energy though. I mean of yourself, like the energy of you. Ronicade equals Lotus. Oh, you're Lotus. Oh, you mean it equals Lotus. And you were right after Lotus. What are the odds of that? That's crazy. What team are you on? And he's on Aftermath.
Yeah.
Come on. He said, yeah. Rocktown Candy's like, yo, slide that beat over here. She's gonna spit some bars on it. We got a whole record label. Come join us on Discord. It's busyworksbeats.com/Discord. Vote's kind of close. LLB's probably sitting there tapping his fingers, sweating a little bit. He's like, no, I'm just playing. He is not even that nervous. 80 votes came in and LLB took it. Snipe Lotus out the... Oh, I see what you mean. Renegade is Lotus. Oh, okay. My brain didn't piece together what you just told me. What was I just saying? My brain caught up just then that I realized how dumb I sounded. But now I realized LLB took it for the Headshot Killers. So they still have the flag. They've never lost.
Capture the flag. Over. Capture the flag. Round over.
All right. So we got one more round to see who takes the flag. And then we're going to do the main event. So again, you guys need vocal tags on your beats. You got to come proper to these beat battles. Click here for vocal tags at NicoleNix.com.
Okay, Chevy, I see you.
We're gonna load up the next.
The High Class Rollers.
Shout out to LLB for pumping us up.
97031 in the booth.
I'm curious who's gonna be the best team.
Oh, Tommy Digital, you called for this.
Because Headshot Killers is the best battlers, per se.
Damn, Prezi.
Red team has been slowly coming up. Yellow team was not expecting to win. And the blue team just vanished. They didn't submit. Their style is a little bit different. They're on a different frequency. Okay, so OGZ representing the Headshot Killers. I think that's where we left off. Versus, hopefully I didn't, did I go to Wiss? Did I play this? I probably skipped them by accident. Yeah, I definitely skipped this, my fault. So this is Wiss. It's Illuminate, Give Me a Chance. Illuminate. We have an order, so I'm not like doing favorites right now. Let's go in order. He said, Eyeball's still gearing up. They haven't submitted yet. Okay, this is Wiz. Let's type this in the thing. Red team, or no, he's on the green team. No, he's on the Golden Suns. Golden Suns, the yellow team. Anyway, speaking to me, literally.
What you up to, man?
So B1 is from Wiz, if I'm saying that right. And let's see who you're against. So Judo went. Did I skip retracks? I skipped retracks. My fault. Darn. I skipped another person by accident. How did I go to judo and skip retracts? Something must have happened there. Oh, no, I'm seeing. Okay, my fault. I was thrown off because judo submitted twice the same beat, so I thought I was up higher than what I was. That's how I skipped by accident. Anyway, it is Wiz versus red and blue team are scared to submit, y'all. I don't see any red or blue teams. Here we go. From Yadder, Illuminate. Okay, Illuminate, you got your chance. You gotta hold it down for your team. Let's see. They're working on some bangers for 2 weeks straight. This is Illuminate.
The Illuminati.
Or Illuminati. I'm crazy, 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 crazy. I can't explain, but meditate. We're doing beats. So, yeah, we're doing beats, not songs. Beat Battle. Beat Battle League, the BBL. So this is Traffic, Trackfic, Karma, E minor, 160 BPM, called Trap Beats, V-I-X-X-X-I, Vixie.
Traffic on the beat.
It's a Nicole Nix tag, there we go. You guys gotta turn your tags up though. Real ones in. Alright, Rasta, I'll take your word for it. Alright, so that's beat number two. What do you guys think? That riser effect was very specific. Ah, that's what it sounded like. Ah. So we'll see who has the flag. I'm gonna go back up because I accidentally skipped retracts. And I think, so that's what I'm gonna go back to, is retracts.
Traffic on the beat.
It's gonna be tied, you think? So again, if you wanna vote, come hop over to YouTube. We're about to hop into our main event, and it's currently on the side of the yellow and green team. They just keep winning each round. That's not a vocal, that's a cow. How do I, where's the track? I was on Discord. Darn. Now I gotta find it. I have bars for it though. How do we get on teams? You gotta join us on Discord and then look for this little colorful thing on the left side. It's like these little color blocks. It's how you choose it. It says choose a team. And whoever takes this one takes the flag. So this is Retracts representing the Headshot Killers, the green team. It's called Leap. East Asian Chinese cinematic type hard drill beat. My man sampled the National Geographic menu music for this drill beat. And there's a video to go with it, which is super dope because it's actually moving. He said red team will bounce back. Oh, Swish. Yeah, what team are you on, Swish? I got to pull up your team. What team is Swish on? I think he's on the red team. D-Nod is like, nah, he's legit. Okay, so that's Retracts. You hear the little murr. That was hard. Representing the green team. Da-da-da. Not the GTA 4. There's little guitars that go. Seven Omnispheres loaded up. That's hilarious. He actually put the Omnispheres down so he could use the cinematic ones, I mean. Okay, I forgot what I was going to do. Oh, Swish Major, you said you're on the red team. where's your track at? And we're gonna pit Swish Major up against Retrax. You just gotta find them. A search. Not sure why YouTube's holding all the emojis, so forgive me if you are putting emojis and it keeps blocking your thing. Swish Major Beats. Today at 8:24, sent in a Dark Sky Travis Scott Mike Dean type beat called Dark Sky.
Swish Major on the beat.
That tag's getting the freak out of me. This is a haunted beat. Oh shoot, Red Team might come back. Oh, the way this is building up, if it drops the way I expect. Why is this a vibe?
Swish Major on the beat.
It's a little too late for the battle right now, unless you're on the yellow or the green team. I thought the drop was gonna be different. Okay, so I'm gonna let you guys vote. This is beat number two that we're listening to right now. That tag scared the crap. Cause everything was low and then the tag was just came out of nowhere. Swish Major. It fitted the creepy vibe though. Dang, I thought this was gonna build up into something else. So listen to the end. He wants 4 minutes of our time. Well, people are voting. Really, in beat battles, they only give people 30 seconds. It's clean, though. Like, this is an idea. I would just say it needs a couple touches.
Swish Major on the beat.
Ooh, change up. People have time to change their vote. Looking like a landslide. I like it though. I'm gonna add it to my. I like the ideas in here. He said, 1 second. Give me one more. Hold up. But it's still a landslide regardless. Retrax took that one for the.
Swish Major.
Shot the Swish Major from the eyeball. Red team. Looks like yellow and green took the flag.
Capture the flag.
Okay, so that means yellow and green team are going to go against each other, the Golden Suns versus the Headshot Killers. So all we're going to accept in the beat battle right now is just yellow team versus the green team. Okay, so let me make sure I left off on the right person. So this is the main event. So if you came here to watch a beat battle, this is the main event. I don't know how many people we have to entertain right now, so let's check the live stream. We have to entertain 160 people. So here's how it's going to be entertaining. One, go grab your snacks real quick. This is like a little snack time interlude. Go grab your snacks. Go grab something to drink, whether it's water or whatever you drink. I don't know. Just grab some snacks and something to drink.
Okay, Chevy, I see you.
I'm going to plug Nicole Nix.
The high class rollers.
Click here for vocal tags.
97031 in the booth.
You guys need vocal tags.
Oh, Tommy Digital, you called for this. Damn, Prezi.
I copied and pasted and lost my red team, yellow team thing. Okay, so let's do it again. So it's yellow team versus the Headshot Killers. This is their team emojis. Yellow team is the sun. Green team is the facial emoji with the little money tongue coming out. Okay, so it's going to be first to three. And no, I said that wrong. Yeah, first to three wins this main event. And then whichever team wins this main event, they earn their team an entire airdrop. So the airdrop is a custom guitar melody pack from 7 Foot G. He's a crazy guitar player. And it's a custom guitar melody pack that's never been released before. So whoever wins tonight, your team wins that custom guitar melody pack. And you can share it with the whole team. And only their team has the link. It's up to them if they want to share with other teams, but it's only their team. So whoever's team wins tonight gets the airdrop. All right, so let's see who's starting it off. We left off at Formula. Was it OGZ? Did we play OGZ's track? I don't think we did. If we did, forgive me. Just let me know. But I think we're starting off with the Green Team, OGZ Music, Arabic Lover. So if you want in, make sure you join the team when you join the Discord. So Jeezy, a top dog. I'll tell you guys what he set up later. Let me write that down because I might forget actually. Okay, so that's OGZ. Thank you, Chris Jr. He set up the live streaming for the teams. I'm not sure it's available just yet on your screen, but he said he has officially, he even named it. That's hilarious. He officially loaded up the voice chats, which are basically where you can live stream with your team. Okay, so I'll show you how to do that at the end of this main event. But you guys have unlocked the team ability to collab in real time using live stream. So we now have team live stream for you. And I'll show you how to do that in a second. Okay, so where are we at? Got lost. Okay, that was OGZ. That was Green Team, Headshot Killers versus Beats by Ree, another top dog. He represents the Golden Suns. This opens dirty. Give you a little history. Beats by Ree went on a running riot.
Killings, running riot.
He destroyed everybody in his path. One week. This is the main event. Hopefully you have your snacks by now. We're just going in order, Ernesto. My man's with the fireworks emoji. So I'll let you guys vote. This is the first round of the main event. Green Team versus the Golden Suns, aka the Yellow Team. Headshot Killers versus the Golden Suns. Thanks, OGZ.
Running riot.
He said, oh, that arc don't stop. Zay meets Tay Keith. Interesting combo. Oh, I see it. I forgot. Let me refresh the Discord. Thank you for reminding me to refresh the screen. If you just joined the team, sometimes it takes a while to load up your emblem. So that's why I can't see emblems. Good looks for reminding me. YouTube Beats still didn't join the team, so we're gonna skip to that. Wait, where do we? I'm in the wrong spot, aren't I? Yeah, in the wrong spot. Okay, so this is beat number two we're listening to right now. This is a close round. Usually when it comes to teams, it gets pretty close on the voting. Just keep in mind, we have a worldwide audience from around the world, so they might like different genres. It's not always drill beats. With the Green Team. All right, so let's see who won this round. That was Beats by Ree for the Golden Suns. It looks like he's up 57%. And to be fair on the main events, we have to do fair math. So I divide however many people. 165 divided by 2 is 82, right? We need 82 votes. So two more votes to call it, to be fair to these guys.
30 seconds remaining.
We just need two more good souls to vote. So we can figure out who wins. I think even if you get two more votes, mathematically speaking, yeah, Beats by Ree took it regardless. So the Golden Suns are up. Beats by Ree came through. What if the Golden Suns take this just like they did last week? They took it at the last second. Golden Suns are up 1. And let me put their emoji. And then you got the Headshot Killers at 0. 1-0. Did I get the teams right? Yeah, Beats by Ree. Cool. Green, play me. It won't show up on team. Oh, yeah, I refreshed it. It's all good. I refreshed the screen. So you, if you just joined the team, it refreshed. That's why I said thank you early, because you helped me remind me to refresh. So far, the Golden Suns are up 1. Remember last week, they came back out of nowhere and took the win. So this could happen again. Maybe the Golden Suns are the underdogs of the whole Discord. Okay. So that was, we played Retrack's track, didn't we? Or that was a different track. He sent in 2 tracks. He did send in 2 tracks. Okay, so we're gonna do Retrack's from the Headshot Killers, the green team. The man with 10 Omnispheres and no computer noise. The man who doesn't need any contact libraries to make a beat. Diavani says, I skipped, did I? I don't think I skipped. No, I didn't skip your beat. You might be on a different part of the chat than I am. LLB says he's throwing 5 pounds at you. Mans was lifting weights this week. He's getting in at the gym with them pounds. Thank you. Oh, you want to jump? Oh, I see what you mean. I didn't understand what you meant. I got you. Thank you. Yeah, so Diavani, we didn't skip you. We're not down that far yet. So this is Retracts representing the Headshot Killers. Okay, that was beat number 1. I forgot to set up the bowl, so give me 3 seconds. This is the green team that we're listening to right now, Headshot Killers. And this is Retracts. Okay, versus. Wonder what snacks did you guys get? Let me know what snacks you got. I need new snacks to figure out. Healthy snacks is what I need. So if you say cookies or something, you're trying to send me down a dark path that I'm trying not to revisit anymore. I tried to get off of cookies. Okay, so it's yellow team that we're looking for. Where's the yellow team? Diavani, here he is. The Golden Suns, he was right next. The Shaolin Temple. This is opening up pretty strong. Let's see where the Golden Suns are gonna take it. Macaroni salad and spring water. Torn on what? Okay, so this is beat number 2. Heavy glitches on him. Next, we're gonna do LLB versus 1 unlucky soul. I'm just curious about this king emoji here. And then the ring next to it. Oh, like Lord of the Rings. Okay. I'm thinking you're gonna play this as a backdrop to proposing to somebody. Can you imagine a guy telling the guy, yeah, press play. But it's his beat. And then he gets down, kneels in front of his girl. Will you marry me? But it's to his beat in the background. Can you imagine? You ever see those cringe videos where like the girl says no in front of everybody? Oh man, I'm having trauma attacks, panic attacks. I had to go through the pain of being rejected for a proposal one time. The worst intense fire of hell I've ever felt in my body ever. But it wasn't like a no, it was like a, it was a delayed thing. It was traumatic. One day I'll write about it in my book. One of the most humbling things ever. The highest level of rejection I've ever had in my entire life. It's crazy. But it made me a man. Hence the Beat Battle League. This is a kind of a close round. I don't know how Diavani scored this many points, thinking his team's voting for him, but that's what the teams are for. 77 votes came in, and 56% said Retrax is taking the round for the green team. Diavani didn't hold up for the Golden Suns. He didn't do it for the Golden Suns. So the green team now has 1 point, and the Golden Suns have 1 point. They're now tied. Tied, the lead. I don't have that button.
Capture the flag.
I just have that button, and I have
sudden death.
But I don't have it tied. Next round, let's see who's up. Yellow team. All right, let's see. Okay, where do we, okay, now I have to remember where I left off. Give my brain 3 seconds to calibrate. Okay, so we did retracks. Oh, LLB wants to hop in. There we go, that's where I was at. Let me mark my spot before I start scrolling. So we just played retracks. Let's mark him with a alien sign. And let's find LLB's track. Man sent in YouTube reels on you. He said, I'm gonna hit you with the reel. I'm gonna keep it real, send in a reel. Keep it real light. Something slight. Where's he at? LLB with the green team. Here we go. Represent the headshot killers. LLB.
LLB.
Did he ghost produce for Gunna? I need answers, LLB. Why are these beats better than the beats on the album? This is LLB from the Green Team. What's your username, Trist? What's your username? On Discord? Oh, dang, I wanted more. That's smart. Post reels for your beat previews. That's actually extremely smart. Because it's not the whole beat, so you don't have to worry about somebody taking your whole beat like they usually do, copy and paste the YouTube link. You just put a little snippet, and people like it because this is a little 1 minute video. That's actually really smart. That just clicked in my brain how smart that is. Marketing genius LLB. That's why he's about to have 500,000 subscribers in no time. He probably already has 500,000 on this channel. I didn't even know you had another channel. See how they tried to do me, LLB? You see how they turned the button off? I didn't even do that. They did that. They're hating. I'm green. My Discord name is Trist. Okay, when I see your name, then we'll... There you go. I see you. So I'll mark you green, just so I remember. But I think you're a ways down before we get to Trist. So you might not even be on the main event. So let's scroll back up to where we left off. And let's see. So that was beat number one by LLB. And he's gonna go against. So he was green team, he's gonna go against the Golden Suns. Lovely pause, isn't it? How was your day? Okay, here we go. Where is the yellow team? They hiding. In the meantime, we're gonna play his track.
LLB.
Here we go, found the yellow team. Yellow team was hiding for a while. Okay, this is called 140 BPM by Jesters. I don't know why I said it that way. Jesters. Hit you with them Pokemon pads.
Pikachu, I choose you.
Reminds me of Pokemon. and hit you with the layers. The green team is the Avengers. They got a Hulk. All right, I'm gonna let you guys vote. Did LLB take the round? Let's see. For the green team, Ari Apollon says, please listen to my song. We do song feedbacks every Friday at 9 p.m. Eastern. Tonight is the beat battle night. We clash. It's the Beat Battle League, the BBL for short. This is basically the NBA for music producers. This is the world's greatest beat battle league on the planet. We will have jerseys at some point in time. Throwback jerseys, to be exact. You will be on stage with the crowd chanting, with the crowd-o-meter, and your votes are based on the crowd's noise. Just imagine you on a stage right now, looking out. You're wearing your jersey with all the sponsors on it. You're looking out in the crowd. Who do you vote, beat number one or beat number two? And the crowd gets hyped, and the crowd-o-meter judges who they vote for. And that's how we're gonna determine each round. Once we take this thing to a big, big stage. How much for a jersey? We're not there yet. All right, that was kind of close. Kinda, not really, but kinda. Phil Collins type beat.
In your arms tonight, I want to live instead of fight. In case they tried to take my life.
Rock bars on deck. Don't think I'm not songwriting in my head. That Gunna beat, let me tell you my bars I got for Gunna. Gunna, if you watching Gunna, Gunna's team.
Lord, I protect you, you know that we ready. I green like spaghetti, I'm blowing on heavy. I'm trying to get steady, my girl on a roll. She trying to get ready, I'm all on my block. I'm trying to get
Let's go. LLB with the win. 77 votes. Drop one for Team Blue on the server. Dang, Renegade, you're a little late. We're at the main event. Blue team is not in the main event, but thank you for your super chat. You just got to remind me during our song feedback to repay you, because, blue team is not in the main event. Sorry if you're a little late, but yes. Where are we at? Okay, I lost track of where we were. So that was LLB took the round for the green team. So let's see, what's the score? Green team has 2 points and the Golden Suns have one. It's first to three tonight. Tommy Vercetti type beat? Don't make me laugh. I played the freaking Vice City Definition Edition or whatever it's called. It felt so hollow to me. It was just like, is this it? As soon as I unlocked the other island, I just turned the game off, never played it again. I was like, wow. In my head, Vice City was so much cooler than this. Even Grand Theft Auto San Andreas, I couldn't really play it. I just started playing GTA 5. I was like, why am I playing these old games with no functionality? Why don't I just play GTA 5? Where did we leave off, y'all? We gotta find a representative from the Headshot Killers. So we left off at Retracks. So next Headshot Killer is Josh D. 93. Faux Real. It's called Red Rum. Or is it called Redrum? Yeah, that Vice City Definitive Edition was such a letdown. I was like, dang, I can't even move when I crouch. My memory was way different. Green team, green team, green team. 2 Chainz walked up. Oh man, can you please play my beat? What are y'all not paying attention? We're doing green team versus yellow team right now. I mean, thank you for your super chat. I don't want y'all to feel bad, but we're not doing super chats right now. Unless you're on the green team, they need savior. I mean the yellow team. Okay, that is the Headshot Killer Faux Real. That's beat number one that we just heard. Let's see what team Opa is on before he curses me out. over his super chat. Hold up. You have refrained from any super chats. He is on, it looks like, no team at all, which means, yeah, we're not. Somebody help him with the rules. I don't want to make him feel bad because we do appreciate anybody who gives us energy. I do love you for that. However, you're not on a team, which means you're not in the beat battle, and the blue team is not, didn't make it to the main event for the other super chatter today. So I hate to make you guys feel bad, but I can't accept the super chats for what we're doing right now. Okay, so that was Faux Real. That's where we left off. Versus, let's find a Golden Sun icon. Golden Sun, kind of light. Green team is heavy in this beat battle. Goodness, they got the head taking off heads. Okay, so this is the yellow team right here. This is Know It All. This sample's kind of dirty. This makes me want to make all types of beats. Crazy beat. Let's go. This is dirty. Okay, I'm gonna let the chat vote. The team right now is the Golden Sun's the yellow team. Ironically, he's using a sun as his image. This is from last year. Yeah, he's winning by a lippity landslide. Jay Breeze says 5 on the yellow team. I think Jay Breeze wants to represent the yellow team. My man almost has 100% of the vote. Wow. How you seeing tags? You're talking about on Discord? It's because we run the Discord so we can see all that type of stuff. Is that what you mean? That was answer Mad Hatter. Yeah, I think this vote is clear. 89%, Know It All is taking the round, bringing it back for the Golden Suns. I told you, the Golden Suns tend to just come back out of nowhere. They're a very sneaky team. They'll sneak up on you, kill you with their sun rays. So it's Golden Suns 2, Headshot Killers 2. Oh, I forgot to put Headshot Killers next to the thing. Whoops, Headshot Killers. Wait, hold up, I don't know whose track this is playing right now. Hopefully it's not somebody's track. And let me copy and paste that real quick. Wow, it's tied up. So this is the final round.
30 seconds, sudden death.
This is the final round. So you know who won? Blah, 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 blah. You know who subbed in? Jay Bree subbed in for the yellow team. He put his money on it. He's putting his bet on the yellow team. And okay. So Jay Breeze is representing the yellow team. We got to find somebody from the green team, though. You're going against OGZ. Oh, wait, no, let me scroll up. You might not be going against OGZ. That might be wrong. No, I'm wrong. Never mind. We have more green team. So where do we leave off? Who do we just play on the green team? It was Faux Real. Okay, now Faux Real is, his name's different on Discord. What's his name? This is good. Okay. This person's representing the green team. That's all I'm trying to think. My brain can't calculate right now. The headshot's gonna get headshot. It's the final round. This is the green team that we're listening to right now. Oh, he came drilly with it. To the left of that YouTube beat, it showed insights. Oh, that's called Tube Buddy on Oh,
Hey, hey, hey.
Let's find Jay Breeze's track. He says, how'd I find the rules? Jay Breeze, where's your track? Man sent in and don't even have a track ready. What you doing, Jay Breeze? Jay Breeze, where's your track? If you don't have it uploaded, then we can't play you. It's another reason I don't do super chats. It's too takes forever to find your tracks. Jay Breeze, I don't know where your track is. You gotta let me know in like 3 seconds. We're moving to the next. Oh, here you go. How do I find the rules? Jay Breeze. Wait. Forgot I couldn't find the tracks. I had to refresh the screen because I couldn't remember where the track was to press pause. So that was beat number one by the Green Team, and those are the Headshot Killers, and the name of the contributor and producer is going to reveal himself soon. If I could find out where his submission was, because it left off at the wrong spot, so give me a second to find it. It wasn't OGZ. It was CL64. Took me 10 minutes to find your thing. Okay, Jay Breeze, you gotta let us know where it's at, or else we're not gonna be able to play you, dude. Here it is. Okay, he came in right at the last second. Whew. This might be the yellow team throwing up a Hail Mary, shooting it from half court. Let's see. So this is the Golden Suns, and this is Jay Breeze Beats called Words Unspoken. What website is this? SoundClick.
I like your style and how you
oh man, just keep SoundClick alive. I'm sorry. That's like seeing a MySpace link.
I liked how you
it's like looking back in time. Shoot, piano versus piano for the final round. In an explorer type beat. I'm not hating the beat, just the website. Oh, you're on the yellow team, Opa? We might have to do 3 rounds in the final round. I don't know if those were final round worthy, but I'll let you guys vote. I'm not gonna call that the final round. We're not gonna call it on that. Those two tracks back to back were not like NBA level. Opa. Oh, we can now search by the name. They figured it out on Discord. About time. It was so hard to find your tracks before. 2019, save yo, stop playing. Let's see who would have won though. Let's see who would have taken the crown. Actually, yeah, we're going to consider this the last official round for the airdrop, but I'll do one more round because Opa put in so much money. I don't want him to think that we like forgot about his money. Courtney's here. Courtney, I asked the chat, while you're here, Courtney, while we have your attention, I'm going to ask the chat a question in a second, but I want them to vote for a second. I don't even remember the beats. Beat number one. Here's the beat number one. Here it is. Now I'm hearing beat number one, I probably would have voted beat number one. That was a drill vibe. So we have 63 votes. How many people are in here? Let's do some math. We got 160 divided by 2 is 80. We need 80 votes. Call this one. We're at 68. We need 12 more people to get out there and vote. Again, if you want to vote, come join us on YouTube if you're watching from Twitch or Facebook. So CL64 represents the Headshot Killers, the Green Team. Jay Breeze is representing the Golden Suns on the Yellow Team. Yellow Team won last week. battle. So whoever wins this round right now, their team's gonna win an airdrop.
30 seconds remaining.
We need 4 more votes to call it. Actually, if you do the math, 4... Da, 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 da. Yeah, it's too late, Jay. Is that the Jay that I'm... Can't tell. It might be a different Jay. I can't tell which Jay. Let me make sure it ain't who I can't tell by the logo, though. Jay Smooth YouTube. I doubt that's your thing. His logo's way different. My fault. Thought you were somebody else. Okay, so the green team looks like they took the poll. And the green team won tonight's beat battle. Shout out to whoever just subscribed. Which means the green team will get tonight's, let me write this down in my notes so I don't forget. Green team won. Okay, so the green team won the airdrop for their team. So if you're on the green team, scroll down to where it says beat battles. Scroll down to where it says headshot killers. And then you'll see, once I upload the link, you'll see the link in here. So last week, the Golden Suns won and they got the airdrop. This week, the green team won. The headshot killers, and they're gonna get their airdrop sent to them after the battle. Now, Chris Jr. also informed me that you guys have officially unlocked live streaming for your team. So what this means is you'll now see under the beat battles area, these little voice channels. So you guys can use it to talk or you could use it to stream. So for example, if I click here, I can actually stream my video. Hopefully this doesn't interrupt anything, but I can video stream my screen because I have all these devices going on. You share my screen. Okay, you pick a screen. Let's say we're gonna stream FL Studio. Let's just do this screen. Let's do that screen. And then you just hit go live. You could do 1080p live, and that's all you need to do to hop onto Discord. Okay, so that's how you live stream with your team. If you need help, somebody in there will probably guide you better than I just did. But you guys can now collab in real time in your video channels, your live stream channels. So just scroll under Beat Battles tab and you'll see these new voice channels and video channels. We'll show you how to use them over time so it's not convoluted. Because I'm probably going to rename these because it doesn't quite make sense. So we'll name this just a team. Headshot Killers Stream. We'll just call it Stream. Sorry, Chris Jr. to undo all your hard work. But I want to make it to where nobody can get confused. Okay, so we'll do that in a second. Hold the Oddball, I like these names though. Give me a second, y'all. Okay, also, Courtney, if you're still here, I gotta ask the chat. Because we did this with Rock Town Candy. So we're gonna ask the chat. Oh wait, Courtney, send me a song real quick if you can. Because I lost the files. Trying to think, where'd I put it? Is it anywhere online? No, we only did a vocal tutorial about it. Here, I'll send something real quick. Can you send your track over? At least one track. Because here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do a live poll. Should Courtney join the record label as an artist? She's almost said a male. She's a rapper, not a male. She's a rapper. And which one? That's a good question. Which one did we mix? We mixed, it was Acting Up. It's either Acting Up or what's the other one called? Queen something? Sheba one. Either one, either track, any track. Then we're gonna do a live poll here on YouTube to see what the producer community thinks about Courtney joining our record label. So I'm just renaming these streams. Hopefully Chris Jr. doesn't get offended here. It's like to keep stuff easy so people don't get confused. All right, so we got stream, Oddball stream, and then Golden Sun. The Twilight Hour is hilarious though. Okay, so now everybody's stream is set up. That means you can now go in and collab with your folks live in real time. Share a bunch of secrets. Okay. Wait, on what? I'm so lost. They need to hear your tracks. The names are placeholders. Oh, good looks, Chris Jr. Appreciate that. Hold up, y'all. I'm trying to get this thing ready. Here we go. Made to Queen. That's what the song's called. Okay, let's share. How do I share from my phone? Anybody know? But we're going to do a live vote. So if you want to join us in the Discord, we're starting a new record label. It basically already exists. And if you want to be a part of this record label, we're going to be developing our own artists. So that's what I'm talking about right now, is we're bringing in our own artists. We're developing our artists, and we're going to produce for the artist, and we're going to do cool stuff like challenges and different things. This week's current challenge, this is open for everybody, but you have to be on the team first. So let me describe these challenges real quick, show you guys what goes on in the Discord. So week number one was Keyshawn, and we produced for him using these song references. And the person we chose was Nippy Cray. And tonight, after this battle, I'm gonna upload the multi-tracks for Nippy Cray's track so that you guys can practice for the remix contest coming up with Keyshawn's track. Okay, so everybody gets to win in this record label. It's not like only two people out of 100 get the win. So this week, we're gonna focus on Star Castillo. She's a female singer for the R&B side of things, and all her song references are listed right here. So you can go into the Song Challenges tab and then read up on all the instructions, but you have to be on the team to submit, okay? Now, please use the song references, because if you don't use the song references, I'm not gonna even remotely listen to the rest of the song. Okay, so this is track number one called Made to Queen by Courtney Janae, singer-songwriter, and where's it at? Received track. So you guys get the vote. I'm gonna play two tracks. Gonna play two tracks. 15. Oh, there's more. Wait, hold up. I don't know how this thing works. It says 14 out of 16. Wait, I don't know what track this is. So that's a different thing, I guess. Okay. So here's the first track called Made to Queen. How do you join a team? In the Discord, just look for this tab with the colors. On the left side, just look for this tab. That was to Jay. Okay, so this is a DJ Payne 1 track. Shout out to DJ Payne 1, I think.
I got bitches watching me who don't follow me, optometry. Honestly, I be on these bitches, mind like consciousness.
Let's go.
Better me. I was born to be a leader. I was made to be a queen. Mama told me, watch my back. Why my heart up on my sleeve? Heart up in the head. Got these niggas on their knees. Begging me to be their woman. But I can't make guarantees.
DJ Payne 1.
Shit. I was born to sit with King. I'm on my MLK shit. I'm off the better thing.
Yeah, now that we have the teams, we're going to do the main events with the top dogs.
Dreams. Run that shit up like Geppetto, nigga. I'm pulling strings.
So now we have 100 people
no
per team.
Ain't no at the table. I'm feasting with kings. On my Coretta Scott shit. I'm sitting with the kings. My nigga told me I was fine.
Yeah, we got you, Opa. Run that shit up like Geppetto, nigga. I just had to describe something real quick. No, we still have one more round. This is called the paid round.
I've been queen in Makita. I've been riding in foreigns. I got my fortunes from Sheba. You bitches pawns on the board. Queen Gambit mixed with some ether. Playing chess, not chickens. I took the scales like a Libra.
They took the scales like a Libra. Hold up.
Give them hell like Diana. My king don't play about me. He bring.
So that's track number one from Courtney Janae, and this is track number two. So you guys get to decide live. Are we gonna bring her onto the record label? Okay. See if she's gonna be one of the featured artists for the lists. And then we're gonna do our final additional bonus round with Opa, who's putting money on his name. So this is called Acting Up. Now I'll let everybody vote. Should we bring Courtney Janae on the record label?
He say I'm freaky, he wanna play. Suck on his dick while I look in his face. Keep it real wet like I swallow and taste. And suck on my puss like a bottle, here baby. Keep it 100, leave me a few stacks. On a little tip, he coming right back. Bust a whole brick when he busts on my back. Buy the whole block, keep the bands in a trap. Yeah, ayy, back it up. How a lot of cash keep acting up. She a whole fan, can't make it up. You a whole man, bitch, clean it up.
Ayy, let's turn up the gain on this thing, let's crank it. Wait.
On this party like Fiji, got him hooked, no Ouija. Still got him hooked.
Distorted edition, let's go.
Hop on it, then he eat it. He eat it up. I give a cocky like, yeah,
So good, make him pay.
What do you guys think? Yes or no? We bringing Courtney on to the record label?
He like the way that I taste. I leave my juices all on his face. All you do is hate. Hate. He wanna eat it like his cake. He want me to put it on his plate. You hustle to stay in your place. I run your nigga, do what I say. He on this ass like CIA. He know his task, I cream on one take. He come with the bag, he better not be late. He better than average, get a grade. He out of the league and finish with brain. He know that come with a slip. He grab his boots for the rain. You know that I'm his main bitch. I drive him insane, you just a game. Yeah. Ayy, back it up. Whole lot of cash keep acting up. She a whole fan, can't make it up. You a whole main bitch.
Come on, say, well, well. You're funny. Up. How do I pull the EQ back up?
Sip on this b- like Fiji, got him hooked. Now Ouija, still got him hooked. He say I make it look easy. Hop on it, then he eat it. He eat
I
it
lost
up.
The EQ. Where's it at? Like, yeah.
So good, make him pay. If you broke, hit the pavement. Only boss niggas make it.
All right, that was Courtney Janae. Should we bring her onto the record label? All right, I should make sure my EQ wasn't on so I didn't blow up the next song. 77%, we have 48 votes, and 77% of those 48 people say yes. Bring it on to the record label. One more artist that we're gonna add to the featured artist challenges, the song challenges. So currently we have folks that I didn't even really introduce you guys to. So the first week was Keyshawn, second week, Star Castillo. Next week is going to be probably Ayla or who else is, man, there's so many people. We got, I'm forgetting people's names. Hold up, my fault. I forget their singer names. Okay, this week is Star. Last week was Keyshawn. Next week is a toss between, it depends on the records that you guys produce, but next week could be Ayla or either Kristen or, what's her producer name on here? My fault. Forgetting her daggone name. Where is it at? Or I want to say Alexa. I forget her daggone performance name. My bad. I know her for two different names. That's why it's confusing my brain. Yeah, Alexa. Okay. No, I wasn't going crazy. So it's going to be a female artist next week too, but a different style, a different sound. So 78%, 58 votes said bring Courtney on. So Courtney Janae, you are now on the unnamed record label. Her voice is clean and pro. Yeah, those weren't even like the mixed records either. Those were like the rough records. I showed you how to mix them on a YouTube video. Okay, so without further ado, this is Opa. He paid for this round. And who else sent in a super chat? It was LLB sent in one, Opa and Jay. So Jay, if you're still here, you want to go against Opa, this is the paid round where you're just paying to fight somebody, put money on your name. So it's going to be Opa versus Jay if he has enough tracks. Okay, so Opa's representing the Golden Sun. So this is a bonus round for everybody. This is just like overtime right now. Leroy, what's up? Ernesto. He did not come to play around. We got to get Jay ready though. Where's Jay at? So again tonight, the Headshot Killers took the win. They're gonna get the airdrop. And remember tonight we've unlocked team live streams. So you guys can now live stream in your teams, collab in different things. Jay must have just dipped. I don't know if Jay's still here. My man super chatted and bounced. So that was beat number one from Opa. It's 4 a.m. Yeah, be nice. Get some rest. This is overtime. Okay. Who wants to go against Oprah? Jay Pates. I want to give Jay his opportunity, but Jay must have fell asleep. My guy sent me some MX. I don't even know what MX is, but shout out to you. You sending some MX through. Where's Jay? Is he hiding? Jay. Oh, Jay. Yeah, this is overtime, though. I guess Jay just... Let me see if I can find him. Just by typing in Jay. J-A-E. J-A-E pulls up. Not a J in sight. Who wants to go against Oprah? Okay, we're going to go Oprah versus the next person in line because Jay just vanished. Oh, actually, Know-It-All wants to revive the Golden Suns. You're on the Golden Suns. You want to go against your own blood? Your own teammate? Oh, shoot. Know-It-All says he wants to go against you, Oprah. He put money on his name, too. Okay, this is Know-It-All. Beat number two, called The Summoning. It's a bonus round. Friendly fire. Friendly fire sounds funny. No, I don't have that on my controller. Betrayal. Let me find it though, because this is hilarious. Hold up, where'd I put it though? Where's that kit? Where'd I put it? Where? Samples from the internet? No. Darn, I don't know where I put it. Where would that be? Let me just search Halo, see what pops up. Okay, this is round one. Who do you think won, Oprah or Know-It-All? This is beat number two by Know-It-All. As I search for these Halo sound effects. Let's see what you guys vote. Don DeMarco, Don DeMarco, Marco. Is that Jay-Z saying that? I swore I saved the Halo sounds. Where did I put them? It's gonna bother me till I find him. I'll find him after the stream. Darn, I don't have it on my hand. It would have been so funny though. Is it my downloads? Vocal chance? No. Dang, I don't know where I put it. Must have moved it. Must have been somewhere else. All right, they say Know-It-All. Remember, these two are both on the same team. This is a bonus battle. This is just because they paid and want to go head to head. It's Know-It-All versus Oprah. Oprah got his competitor. Now, Courtney's definitely black. Courtney's definitely black. I think she gets the N-word pass. Is that our superpower, to use the N-word? Know-It-All took that round. So let's see what Oprah has up next. Let's search Oprah. Oh wait, why does it do that? Oprah. Boom. Okay, so this is his second track. This is called Shawty Like To. Shawty Like To. What she like to do. Wait, is this the same? This looks like his only other track. What's WTW stand for? What's the win? What's the word? Okay, this is a song. That is a song. Was that even? That might have been on a different thread. So it looks like Oprah ran out of tracks, if I did that right. So Know It All took it. I thought Oprah had more tracks. My bad. Didn't mean to make that confusing. My fault. All right. So we're going to wrap this beat battle up. We had a lot of folks in here. So thank you all for hopping in with us. Every Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern time, we go live, we beat battle. If you haven't already, join our Discord. It's busyworksbeats.com/Discord. Click here to join us. Okay, so join us at busyworksbeats.com/Discord. My bad, Lee. I don't know if you were trying to send in for the battle, but we just ended it. Hopefully that wasn't for the battle. Remind me next stream to do something. Just keep reminding me that you paid, because I hate to leave people hanging like that. Okay, so without further ado, what was I saying? Okay, so join us on the Discord, and everything is in here, all the instructions on how to join, everything. All right, so we're gonna wrap this live stream up. Again, thank you everybody on Facebook and Twitch if you were hopped in. The only way to vote for tonight was on YouTube, but we had a couple people hopping on the other places as well. So shout out to you guys.